Frank from Germany. First of all, congratulations for your wonderful entry this year. And you composed your own music. So were there any consideration to send an own song to the national final?
Well, yeah, I do my own music and I even write lyrics. I did an album in 2008 called Where Are You? This is the song for me, from me. So, you know, I tried to do something, but I was so excited and so nervous about it that I thought I'll better sing, because if you have, you know, composed your song, did the lyrics and are performing it, it is... So too much too much for one person to you know, so I thought that it would be better for professional writers and composers to do the music for our Eurovision.
Do we have other questions? Yeah, from the Netherlands. In the front, we need a, yeah, there we go.
Hello, Sophia. This is Arnold, a friend from the Netherlands. I was looking at your performance and I was amazed by that you do, you keep on singing during the lift and during the turnover. How you manage that? That normally a lift is done between the parts, the change of singing or that sort of thing. I was amazed.
Oh, well, thank you very much. I think that this is the experience in playing in musicals. It helped me a lot because we were doing such an incredible things in Romeo and Juliet. So it helped me a lot. And this is because of my dancers, because they support me so much. And they are helping me to make a lift, to sing the high notes, and to do everything correctly. That's all about them.
How do you dance to this song, actually?
They can answer.
Yeah.
How?
Yeah.
How to dance to the song?
Yeah. How do you dance? What's the moves? Can you show us a little bit?
No. This is a surprise.
Yes, of course.
But this is the 24th that you have to come and see.
No, they have been there.
No.
They really want to see some of the dancing.
This is the cherry on the cake. And this is about Sophia. We built a whole costume for her. But you know, no, but you dance and you know, you prepare a whole costume, you know, to make her like her skin for her. And it's about movement. You have to build a whole concept for the song. It's not just like to